well, it was a Monday night, and it was towards the beginning of our shift. We were having a roll call, and me and other officers were talking, and I think we had dessert that night together, and we were talking to an officer about, a newer officer, about what we observed in the call the night before. We told him what we liked and what he could improve on, and after we were done with that, it was time to go out. It was about 10:30, and I was in the back parking lot, and we got a call to a 911 hang-up with no information. And on the way, dispatch could hear someone say on the other line, someone said, go back to your room. So I thought it was a family disturbance. And when I got there, the front door was open. And when I walked up to the front door, I was greeted by a masked shooter. Turned out to be a 17-year-old male who shot at me 8 times with a 9mm handgun. At that time, I fell and let dispatch know what was going on, and my cover officers came and saved me.
It sounds like there wasn't much time between you walking up and, I mean, can you, what do you remember about what you heard and saw and smelled and all that? Like, what did that feel like?
So when I walked in, the front door was open, and they had called 911, so I figured they had opened the door for me. And when I walked in, they teach you to hold your in the academy, they teach you to hold your flashlight out with your left hand. So, and to hold it away from your body. So when you illuminate it, and someone, a suspect can identify you, they're gonna shoot at that light. So I had my light away from my body. And when I turned my flashlight on, the light hit the male right in the face. And I knew right away we had a problem.
And then how quickly did he start shooting? Did you even get to say anything or describe that?
I told the male to get on the ground, and immediately there was that orange flash that came from in front of him, and I knew right away it was a gunshot.
Tell me where you were shot and what you I don't know if you could physically feel at that moment.
Yeah, I was conscious the whole time. Right away I fell on the ground, and I had been hit in my left femur and shattered that. I had no use of that, and I had been hit in my right heel bone or calcaneus, and it shattered that as well, so I had no use of that. So at that time I had to crawl out from the front door to in front of the home to find some kind of cover and be ready for when my cover officers arrived.
And you were able to shoot as well, right?
Yes. The suspect shot 8 times and I responded with 13 shots.
Can you tell me too, as you were lying there, I mean, what was going through your head? I mean, you may not have known that you're what it was, the extent of it, but that's an extremely serious injury.
I knew right away what had happened, and I was conscious. I asked God if this was it, and he, clear as day, he responded right away and let me know that I was going to be okay and things were going to be fine, and I got a rush through my body knowing that everything was going to be okay, and I didn't worry about me. I wanted to communicate what was going on and what I knew from the scene to my cover officers.